Unbelievable bees. The life cycle of a bee. A bee starts its life as an egg, just 1.6 millimeters in length, laid by the queen bee in a hexagonal cell of wax. 3 days later, a larva hatches from the egg. After 6 more days, worker bees seal the cell from the outside and the larva develops into a pupa. 3 weeks after the queen first laid the egg, the full-grown bee chews its way out of the cell and immediately starts work. The bee colony. A colony of bees can have around 80,000 members, and their home is called a hive. Each hive has just one queen, whose sole job is laying eggs. She can live for up to 5 years and lay 1,500 eggs a day. Worker bees are all female, but they can't lay eggs. They live for around 6 weeks, and their main job is to collect nectar from flowers in order to produce honey. Honey is the only food insects make that we can eat. It never goes bad. Bees travel up to 8 kilometers from the hive to find flowers, at speeds of up to 24 kilometers an hour. A bee visits 50 to 100 flowers on each trip from the hive. To make 500 grams of honey, the worker bees from a hive must visit about 2 million flowers and travel 88,000 kilometers. A bee makes about 1/12 of a teaspoon of honey in its life. Worker bees can carry almost their own weight in pollen or nectar, but have to beat their wings 230 times a second to fly with this heavy load. Drones are male bees. They don't help with honey production. Their only purpose is to mate with the queen bee. They eat for free, but when food supplies run low, the worker bees throw them out of the hive.